Erwin R. Holmes Jr. was a student athlete from an athletic family, and that's the only real identity he ever wanted when he enrolled as one of NC State's first four African American undergraduates in the fall of 1956. Yet his lasting legacy is that of endurance through obstacles, opportunities denied, and opposition. A native of Durham, Holmes was a nationally recognized junior tennis player who was quick enough on his feet to run track. In February 1957, he and fellow freshman Manuel Crockett became the first black athletes to participate in an ACC-sponsored event when they ran against North Carolina in a freshman track meet at Dorton Arena on the NC State Fairgrounds. His career was neither unblemished nor without difficulties, but it was also not interrupted by the bigotry of others. And the world of college athletics took notice. In his senior year, after his teammates elected him co-captain of the varsity tennis team, both Sports Illustrated and the New York Times recognized his achievement. In the spring of 1960, Erwin R. Holmes Jr. walked across the stage at Reynolds Coliseum as the first African American to earn an undergraduate degree from NC State with honors. With internships and connections he made through NC State mentors, Holmes began a successful career in the fast-paced arena of electronics and computer engineering, working on cutting-edge projects that were changing the world, like development of the first color TV at RCA, and advances in computer technology in his nearly 20 years with IBM. It was something he was used to, and something that was recognized and immortalized in 2018, when the university renamed a prominent building on campus Holmes Hall in his honor. Holmes not only outperformed those who wanted to diminish him, his legacy of achievement and endurance will last forever as a true pioneer on the campus and athletic landscape he so dramatically changed.